Hey there, we've just added something new to Space, deployments. With deployments, you can keep track of code changes and issues that are deployed to a target environment. A deployment target can be a Kubernetes cluster, a web server, a public package registry, an app store, anything really. Deployments help you make the release lifecycle of your product more transparent. You can track which version is deployed and which Git repository it is linked to. For every version, you can see the timeline of the deployment. The timeline will show you when the deployment was started and when it was finished. But it's also a chat. This means that folks can discuss the deployment both during and after. The other tabs here let you inspect what was deployed. You will see commits, merges that were reviewed, and linked issues. Deployments in Space do not run any CI/CD tasks by themselves. They are a tool to keep track of deployments and their status. This means that you could schedule or start a deployment manually and then keep track of your actions and the end result after deploying. Most of the time, you will configure deployments to receive status updates from your CI/CD system. These updates can come from Space Automation, or you can use the command line tools or the Space API. This means that you can integrate with servers like TeamCity, Jenkins, or GitHub Actions. If you're using Space Automation, you can link an existing automation job with a deployment target, so that when you start that automation job, a new deployment will be created, started, and updated depending on the status of that job. If you're curious, sign up for a free Space account and give deployments a try.